So you're interested in buying a shipping container home. What utilities do you need? Basic, electric, water, and sewer. You can hook it up to a regular power source, water source, and sewer system. But in some cases, you can treat it more like an RV and hook it up with a garden hose, a simple sewer connection, and then plug it in with an extension cord, which is kind of crazy.